19, the chicks used to crack a hole through the shell, then a horizontal line all around. After 6 to 8 hours, the chicks finally emerge from the shell. They're covered in short feathers called down, and they're able to walk and see. After a drive, next to what's called the separator, a machine that separates the birds from the shell halves. The shells are bigger than the chicks, so they stay on top while the chicks down to a conveyor belt below. The shells let your high-end captives go to a rendering place. The chicks move on to be classified according to gender. Workers put the females down one chute, the males down another. They determine the sex by checking two rows of feathers. One is shorter than the other, the chick's a female. If the rows are the same height, it's a male. Each chute is a separate conveyor belt. The chicks now fall into specially designed transportation boxes, 1 to 2 chicks per box. Some clients request that their order of chicks be vaccinated against bronchitis. Those boxes pass under an aerosol sprayer that sprinkles them with a mild dose of vaccine. Poultry farmers raise chicks for their meat or eggs. Females used for egg production begin laying eggs at about 20 weeks of age. For meat production, females reach their weight in about 38 days. Males, depending on market size, take from 40 to 65 days.